Alright guys, welcome to my channel, GunPPH, and today, yesterday guys, we are going to check another free-to-play NFT games na nasa market na. It's on alpha stage, so guys, so you can expect mga major or mga minor na kailangan changes or mga bugs, but it's still on the testing na. So, isa kayo sa mga mauna maglalaro, so around 61,000 pa lang yung nagda-download na ito. Based sa kanilang website, I don't know sa actual. Okay, so this game is called Real Realm. Yeah, medyo ano lang, medyo nakakabulol lang, pero ano siya. Real as in totoo and Realm. Basta yung totoo na may. Okay, so may sounds yan guys, no? Hindi ko na lang piniplay para maintindihan nyo yung sinasabi ko. Okay, so, but again, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please feel free to hit the subscribe button and notification bell para maging updated sa mga bagong videos natin. Alright guys, so this is a Clash of Clans inspired, nakakabulol, a game, okay? So, pwede kayo guys bumili ng mga NFTs na pwede nyo gamitin as advantage sa laban, but pwede rin kayo guys na, pwede rin kayong maglaro kahit hindi kayo bumibili ng mga NFT sa marketplace nila. Right? So, ganun pa simple. Actually, nakapaglaro na ako. So, currently guys, I'm on level 2. Ayan, user level 2. And, meron akong referral link sa baba guys, no? Nagagamitin nyo para makakuklaim kayo ng 100 diamonds. Ito, na pwede nyo gamitin sa shop. Alright? Alright, so let's proceed na, no, guys. Okay. So, eto guys, no, kung ano siya, para siyang Clash of Clans na naka, side view or front view. Okay, kasi yung Clash of Clans guys, diba parang overhead or bird's eye view. Eto, nasa gilid yung camera. Alright, so, pakita ko lang itong gameplay. And then, mamaya, pupunta tayo sa kanilang actual website para makita or ma-explore yung kanilang white paper, kanilang marketplace, kung magkano ba yung mga NFTs na pwede ninyong bilhin kung gusto nyo mag-invest dito. Again, kung mag-invest kayo, huwag nyo i-invest yung bahay at lupa nyo, yung pagbayad ng kuryente, and so on and so forth. No? So, invest what you are willing to lose. Alam nyo naman sa cryptocurrency. And again, okay, so this game is under Binance Smart Chain. So, this serves as a warning guys, no? Kasi karamihan guys ng nasa under, ng games under Binance Smart Chain, kadalasan, ang bilis maragpull or biglang bumubulusok pababa yung value ng token. So, I think medyo okay mag-invest ngayon kasi pababa yung trend ng token. But, yung trend niya is pababa and sumabay pa yung pag-ban ng Russia sa paggamit ng cryptocurrency or Bitcoin mining yata yun. So, meaning, si Bitcoin ang tinamaan, automatic guys yung mga cryptocurrencies under niya, lalo na yung mga tinatawag nating S-coins or mga shitcoins na ano, na umuusbo ngayon, hilain pa ba. I'm not saying na it is a tono, but affected siya. Alright, so let's proceed na lang kung dadaan, no? Okay, so dito guys, no, meron dito sa Real Realm guys, no, meron kayong Reaper Garrison, meron kayong Cannon Tower, yung parang pang defense nyo, meron kayong gold storage, meron kayong food storage, and then yan, napaprocess, and then meron kayong midfield, meron kayong store and so on and so forth. Explore nyo na lang yun guys, no? So ang target nyo dito guys is maka-earn ng Realm Token, ayan, under BSC Chain or under Binance Smart Chain. So later na natin yan pag-usapan kung paano bumili nyan, kung saan makakabili, and unahin muna natin yung parang pinaka-actual gameplay niya. Okay. So, guys, no. Kailangan nyo, guys, para makalaro or maka-invade kayo ng mga other castles, kailangan meron kayong bread. Yeah, 483. Nasa upper right, guys. Medyo malabo lang. Right? And then, so, a-attake tayo. Click nyo lang yung nasa baba, yung pinaka-lower right. Ito, ulitin ko, ha. Ito. Itong nasa pinaka-lower right, yung 7 na nakalagay. Click nyo lang yan. And then, pwede na kayong mag-invade. Okay. So, i-scout nyo muna guys yung kalaban nyo. And then, i-check nyo kung lamang ba kayo or hindi. So, nakalagay dyan guys yung strength balance. Sa atin yung kulay blue, sa kalaban yung kulay red. So, meaning, lamang tayo dito kahit hindi tayo gumamit ng parang automatic na ano. So, 41 breads yung kailangan. So we have 483, so 442 ba ang matitira, most likely ganun. Okay, so lamang naman tayo, pero dito guys sa larong to, sa tactic phase, pwede kayong gumamit ng advantage dito. Itong kuryente sa taas, yan nasa upper right, pwede nyo yung i-click and then tatlong hit kayo sa kalaban. Yan, 1, 2 and 3. Okay, ito times 2 ko yung speed guys, no, para mabilis. Yan, and then laban sila and then boom, panalo tayo. Okay, so nakakuha tayo ng 150 golds and 1, yun yung 1 na ganun. Again guys, no, kung gusto nyo maka-claim ng 100 diamonds, nandyan nyo yung code sa baba, lagay nyo lang mamaya. Okay, so check pa natin yung iba, yung may NFT, yung may mga heroes, mas maganda. Ito walang hero, pero lamang siya guys, no. Pwede natin siyang atakihin. I'm not sure kung mananalo tayo. So sa tactic phase, kikidlatan natin yung pwedeng kidlatan yan para manalo tayo. Tignan natin, no. 150 yung life na itong isa, bawasan natin. Meron tayong tatlong atake. 1, 2, 3. Okay, bawas na yan. So times 2 speed, tignan natin kung mananalo tayo. So lamang siya kasi tatlo yung ano niya, eh. Okay, but nakasugod yung ating mga ano, kampon. Kabawas tayo, tatlo na lang natitira. Mukhang mananalo naman tayo guys. Ito na lang kailangan pag-asa dyan, eh. Okay, so panalo tayo guys. So casualties ko apat. Apat na yon yung pike and then dalawang parang archer. Tignan natin tong pangatlo. So last na to, tapos punta na tayo sa pinaka website nila. So meron siya guys na chieftain, marksman, may marksman hero siya. So ganun pa rin, kailangan atakihin natin. Meron naman tayong kidlat. Most likely yung ginagawa ko, binabawasan ko itong nasa harap kasi marksman naman yan, so mababa lang yung ano yan, attack defense, so bawasan ko to. Kailangan manalo tayo, lumamang tayo dito. Ngayon kung hindi tayo lalamang dyan sa unang laban nila, all ups tayo. Tignan natin kung mananalo tayo. Boom. Uy, grabe yun, one shot lang, one hit delete. Yun, naka-atake tayo. So most likely mananalo tayo sa susunod na laban. Kaya lang binawasan pala tayo. Nako. Grabe, one hit delete tayo. Tingnan natin kung mananalo tayo, guys, no. Uy, nabundol. Wala tayong archer. All out tayo, guys. So, yun, talo tayo. So, bawas tayo ng tinapay, bawas din tayo ng corona. So, punta na tayo guys sa kanyang website. So let's check yung website, no. Okay. So we will proceed dito sa kanyang website. I don't know kung nakikita nyo, no. So ito na yung kanyang website, Real Realm. Okay, so browse ko muna sa taas para makita nyo. Okay, so unahin natin kung anong token yung ginagamit dito sa Real Realm. Alright, hindi ko na-explain yan isa-isa. So, yung mga vital lang na tingin ko, yung mga interested lang kayo. So, yun lang muna i-explain natin. Okay, so ano yung token? Real Realm. So, magkano siya sa ngayon? 1.48. Pababa yung trend niya, guys. So, if you want to buy, from 16 pesos to, guys, no? Nag-start siya. Tagal, ah, yun. Nag-start siya ng around 16 pesos nung November 25, 2021. Pero parang initial ano pa lang to. So wala pang actual na laro, wala pang ano, kumbaga parang bibili pa lang kayo ng token. Okay, so most likely guys, karamihan ng tokens na napapansin ko, no, sa una lang naman tumataas and then after noon pababa na siya. Then mag-stay siya ng certain level, doon na siya maglalaro. Right? So currently guys, nasa piso siya, 1.63. Ito yung ma-earn nyo sa game. Pwede nyo ano, pero yun nga, pababa yung trend niya. So mag-invest what you're willing to lose, no. Huwag niyo gagamitin yung pambayad niyo sa bahay, kuryente, etc., no. So yung mga kaya niyo lang ipusta, yun lang yung gamitin niyo. Alright. So, that's the token. So, contract address nyo, guys, is ito. Meron din naman dito sa kanilang website. At saan siya nabibili? Sa PancakeSwap. So, kailangan sa PancakeSwap, guys, meron kayong MetaMask wallet. Okay, so kung wala pa kayong MetaMask wallet na under Binance Smart Chain, again, okay, so again ha, this game is under Binance Smart Chain. So kung nanood kayo ng mga previous video natin, guys, karamihan ng na under Binance Smart Chain, yun yung mga bumabagsak yung presyo. Okay, so biglang baba, or mga nararag pull. So, invest again, pinabalaan ko kayo, so kung gusto nyo mag-invest dito, go. Pero invest lang yung what you are willing to lose again. Okay? So wag na wag n'yong i-invest yung pambili niyo yung mga pang basic necessities nyo. Okay? So yung extra pera niyo lang na kaya n'yong ipusta dito sa laro. Okay. So let's proceed na, no. So saan siya makakabili? Again, PancakeSwap. Kailangan meron kayong MetaMask wallet. Kung wala pa kayong MetaMask wallet, mayroon akong video na kung paano gumawa ng MetaMask wallet na under Binance Smart Chain. Kasi again, this game is running under Binance Smart Chain. So, kailangan yung gumawa ng same network. Okay? So, I will pin a comment sa description, guys. Meron akong link kung paano gumawa para makita nyo yung step by step on how to create a Binance Smart Chain network sa inyong MetaMask. Kasi guys, pag download nyo ng MetaMask, Ethereum network kasi yung nakafix doon. Right? So, proceed tayo dito sa susunod. Okay, so guys, meron siya sa Play Store. Ayan, itong dinownload ko, nakita nyo sa phone ko kanina, under Play Store ko siya dinownload. Pero meron din silang pwedeng downloadable dito sa kanilang website. Ayan, download nyo lang yan. So pwede nyo ipasa sa phone nyo, and then pwede nyo na siyang install. Meron din siya sa iOS, and coming soon na rin sa PC version. Alright. Eto yan, hindi ko napapakita yan kasi napakita ko na sa'yo yung actual gameplay kanina. Okay. So, may staking din sila, guys, no? So, roadmap tayo. Tingnan natin kung nasaan na sila. So, okay. First quarter of 2022, open beta release na sila. But again, sabi kasi dito, alpha stage. Pag nung dinadownload ko siya sa Play Store, alpha stage pa siya. Okay, so I don't know. Ano ba, guys, yung mas mataas? Alpha or beta? So parang pinaka-recent. So bago mag actual game, I don't know kung alpha ba or beta. Basta yun na siya. Nasa alpha stage pa siya. Sabi dun sa Play Store. So dito na siya. Okay. So most likely, guys, on time sila sa kanilang timetable. Okay, so let's check na lang mamaya sa kanilang white paper kung tama ba. Okay, so yung core team nila, guys, ito si Pan An. Okay, and yan, check nyo na lang yung mga yan. Advisor, press and media partner, napakarami. Totoo ba? And then Real Realms blog, yan, may mga blogs din sila. Partners, investors, marami rin. And developer is itong si Rise Studio, audited by Certix. So ito rin nag-audit doon sa mga common na yung mga NFT games before na biglang biglang nag-rug pull eh. So anyway, I don't know kung okay ba sila, pero formality na lang siguro yan. And then yan, meron din silang mga social media sites, yung Facebook, Twitter, Discord, and Telegram. So follow nyo na lang sila dyan, guys, para yung mga updates is makuha nyo or maging updated kayo. So click natin tong white paper. Actually, naklik ko na siya. Pupunta lang ako dito sa free to earn, free to play, play to earn. Okay, so the free to play siya, guys, no. So friends referral and community contribution. Okay, through over the game, players do not need to spend any funds to start their journey. Okay, sinasabi dito hindi daw natin kailangan mag-invest. Okay, to start their journey. So siguro as you progress, so mukhang kakailanganin mo rin. Diligent players who complete the daily tasks and contribute to the game's ecosystem event can earn enormously. There are common ways to earn from zero funds. Right. Unang-una, pwede kayo, guys, friends referral and community contribution. Okay, so na-detect daw nila kung sino yung mga nag-i-invite ng mga friend para ma-strengthen yung communities via social media activities, yung Twitter, Discord, Telegram. Okay, so binibigyan daw nila yun ng rewards. Pangalawa is battle farming. Players can farm the materials and NFT pieces in free-to-play battle modes which can be sold at the market in exchange for real, yung real token, guys. So, once na nakakuha kayo ng mga materials, guys, pwede siyang ibenta sa market. Alright? So, pwede rin kayo makakuha ng NFTs and diamonds. Pangatlo, they do have a scholarship. Dawa, free-to-play players can also rent NFTs from veteran players. Okay, so pwede kayo magparenta dito. So, para scholarship din siya, no? And then, porsyento mo, yung may certain percentage na mapupunta doon sa pinagrentan and then doon sa nagrent. Right, commission base. Okay, mentorship, entry-level players can pair NFTs with veteran players to experience and co-op battle to earn mutual rewards. This will be limited in daily and weekly terms. Right, so that's it. Play to earn na tayo, guys. Okay, so real token use cases. So, pwede kayo, yung real token, guys, yung kanina pinakita natin, you can use that for purchasing materials and diamonds, purchase NFT spirits and NFT species, trade NFTs, entry tickets for special events and tournament, NFT lucky draw, and real realm governance. How to earn? Play in real realm and win challenges and daily activities. Okay, so daily activities, guys, meron kayo dun. So, daily tasks, kumaga. Evolve NFT mice. The more powerful your NFTs are, the higher their values are. Okay, pwede nyo siya ibenta eventually. Join special events and tournament and crush the enemies to gain bunches of real. Invite other players to real realm. You will receive the accumulated rewards for each referral and stake or yun. Parang doon sa mga ibang games natin. Okay, pwede kayong mag-stake and then maka-earn kayo ng either real token or points na pwede nyo ma-exchange sa valuable NFTs. How to earn NFT mice? Purchase your NFT at the marketplace. Mamaya papakita natin, guys, kung magkano yung sinasabi nilang NFT sa marketplace nila. Players who are the first pioneers to finish the achievements are granted 3,333 free NFTs that are unique and will not be restocked. Wow, ah. Talaga lang, ah. And then, play real realm and actively participate in challenges, so on and so forth. Enroll, compete in special events, tournament, and chance to earn special and rare NFTs. Okay, check natin yung roadmap na kung bangga dun sa kanina. So, yun lang din siya. Kung ano yung nakita natin dun, so on time sila sa kanilang roadmap. Okay, so balik tayo dito. So, last na to, guys, no? Itong kanilang marketplace. Dito natin malalaman kung magkano yung mga sinasabi nilang NFTs na pwede nyong gamitin sa laro. Okay? So, co-convert natin siya dito sa ating CoinGecko price. Okay? So, may na-sold na 2,000 real, no? So, meron dito, guys, 600. Okay? Tignan natin yung pinakamataas na level. Okay? And then, legendary. Let's check kung magkano siya. Wala pa siyang legendary. Ay, sorry, rare na pindot ko. Wala rin. Okay, wala. So level 10 lang. Level 10 is 1860 real. So magkano siya sa ngayon? 1860. 2790. So most likely siguro mga 3000 to be safe. Okay, so you need to buy real token para makabili nitong mga NFTs nila dito sa market. And then, kailangan i-connect nyo yung wallet nyo. MetaMask wallet. Okay? So, sa paggawa ng MetaMask wallet, nandiyan yung links sa baba. Again, if you're not yet subscribed to my channel, please feel free to hit subscribe button and notification bell para maging updated sa mga bagong videos natin. Right, so isang laro na lang, no? And then, I will end the video. Marami salamat sa mga nanood. Ako lang, ipakita ko lang.
So, hindi natin kung makaka-attack tayo. So,
scout natin to.
Lamang na lamang
siya, guys, no?
Hindi natin yung kaya natin.
Mukhang lugi tayo dito eh.
Malakas yung
mga goblins.
Lugin ko yung isa.
Pero dapat binato pa rin sa isa, no?
Tingnan natin kung mananalo.
Medyo mahirap to.
Yan, bubugin yan. Dikit lang.
Dikit yung laban, guys.
Kaya lang malakas to eh.
Sinugod tayo. Yan na, wala na sila pang kataray. Kaya mo na yan. Kaya mo na yan.
Busi may tatlo.
Yan.
Sige.
Sige.
Yun lang. Wala yun lang. Na.
Wala na.
So, all that's tayo, guys. All that's tayo, guys, no?
Again, thank you for watching. Marami salamat.
Marami salamat.
Please feel free to hit subscribe button and notification bell para maging updated sa mga bagong videos natin.
Thank you, guys.
And bye-bye.